Oh,
there we go. Good job, good job. Alright, it's too dark to vlog myself, so we're just gonna vlog the road. But it was good. We about to go to Elk Grove. I've never been to... I've never been there before, but...
Yeah, me neither.
We got the Indio here.
The Indio man.
The Indio man. But yeah, we about to... I don't know, we're rolling. We're gonna go to Sac Anime tomorrow for the foreigner's visit and Wyman's birthday. It's probably hella dark. They can't even see nothing, but... In Elk Grove, they have a Cane's. We about to get some dinner, cause
we've been eating dinner too.
Look at 100.
You better hate it.
147.
Right.
Wait, usually there's someone out here.
All right, we made it to Game's house. He's crazy. He's cooking adobo for us right now at like 2 a.m. And Wyman got locked out, so now he's sleeping here. Good morning.
Through the
bathroom. Yeah, we're going to Sac Anime to get Joan's ticket because he forgot to buy it.
Idiot. Damn it.
The sun. Oh my gosh. This is weird.
Just the earliest I've been out, bro.
Damn. It's okay. One.
What?
Y'all got cows?
Like their head. Their heads are from the body.
You know if you want me to put it down.
Good.
Let's see how long it'll stay. Yeah, day one of Sac Anime. We're doing all 3 days, I think. At least we paid for all 3 days, so... We're trying to hit the Demon Slayer panel tomorrow. I know Dante Bosco's supposed to come, so we'll see. I forget what day, but we're gonna figure it out. Alright, after a while of driving, we finally found some parking.
Yeah,
we already saw some
people.
I tried to refrain from saying it. Yeah, we saw some weebs going to the con already.
Weebs.
I'm a little underdressed. I have a Naruto shirt under this. At least I have... Just walk around. Day one. Now I feel like I'm at a con, which is cool. I should have bought a robe. I forgot. So we got our wristbands. John got his $5 more, low-key. But how did you get out quicker than us? That was crazy.
Ew, wristbands up.
Coming back.
Are we in? Dang, this is huge. Where should we go first? Should we go straight upstairs?
That's the exhibit room over there.
Oh. Okay, right here. Let's go upstairs. You guys should leave here with a few girls' handles.
What?
I'm so down.
Do it.
I am down for this.
Do it. game is fully blossoming today. We're at the autograph area now. I want to see if Dr. Bosco's here. Oh, damn. Is he yet? Oh, the voice of Azula. Yeah. Oh, damn, that's Dante Bosco's line.
The king.
In the flesh.
Oh, the voice of Joel.
Hey, are you impressed? Wait, I might come back and get
some. I want to buy some stuff here. I think I'm going to buy a sword, but I definitely need an Akatsuki robe by the end of the day. I'm on a mission. I want either Tanjiro or Giyu sword. Oh, that's perfect for you. Fenime is doing. I wanted to supplement for us to enjoy the con. It's like, what time is it?
Five?
Yeah, we didn't, I don't know, decided to call it a day. Because there's not really too many events we want to do. Tomorrow we're going to hit the Demon Slayer panel though, because I really want to see that. And I don't know, we'll figure it out from there, but see how much.
Baby wash.
I don't know why we're at Safeway, but oh, because Johan wants body wash.
Wait, what's the company?
I don't know. They sell here? Oh, there's a ring right there. But it's a vibrator.
Is it just for decor?
It's for aesthetics.
Aesthetics?
Oh, no.
Safeway purchase.
Your first Safeway purchase? Four. What is it? What is it?
It's
what did you get? Shampoo and body wash.
Go, Vons boy.
Yes.
Wow.
Thank you,
bro. Oh, look at this prison fit. Thank you.
I only have experience with bar soap and what happens when I drop it.
Oh my god. This is Johan. He just got out of jail after 15 years. He hasn't adjusted to real life. He forgot there were other colors besides orange and black.
take a picture for the memes.
I know, take it for him.
Show up your merch.
The merch?
Oh bro, you gotta hold it up to the camera. No, I meant like this, like,
with your soap you went. Hey wait, where's the receipt? Show the receipt.
Yo, that's kinda hard, not gonna lie, that's kinda hard.
It's for the hinge.
There we go. Do it for the hinge.
Mm-hmm. The normal ones? Oh,
you gotta shake it. You gotta shake the phone so it looks extra cool.
Good.
Otherwise, it looks like you tried. It has to look effortless.
Oh!
Wait, that's kind of crazy, actually.
Yeah.
We gotta look like a local.
Hey,
security's coming. This looks so stupid. It's in bro with soap.
I don't know why he's going with like this gangster thing.
I know. You went.
Me too.
Yeah.
You gotta get his.
I was gonna sit in it. I don't know. I wasn't gonna like. Oh fuck.
Oh my god, that's gonna tip.
Like this.
I mean, be a whiny child, Johan, be the concerned parent.
Whiny kid?
Hey, Johan, get ready to slap your kid.
Alright, my camera about to die. Quick update. My sister got the vid. So no, I was fine. I was negative literally yesterday. I was like, let's be extra safe. I test this morning, the faintest line possible. So I was like freaking out. So I was like, great. My roommates got me another test. They came back with it, took it again. Not faint at all. Yeah, trip's gonna have to be cut short now. It kind of sucks. I didn't get to see the other days of the con, but yeah, I don't know, man. Life happens. So my train leaves at like 2:55, so I'm just packing up right now while they're getting me food, and I'm just gonna eat real quick and then just head on over. So yeah, that's the end of this. See y'all later.